All right, guys, we're back.
That's all we got for the intro today. I just flabbergasted because I was doing so freaking stupid. The last episode was really That's it. That's all you get. All right. What? Cap, don't. I think it's because I stopped aiming. Yeah, that's why. I need to stop doing that. Yep. I like that. You gotta catch this dude in his teleporting, though. Yeah, you have to catch this dude just teleporting. Oh. That was sweet. I'm paying attention. Sorry for the silence, but I gotta pay attention. Yep. Art. You see, that thing is so hard to dodge, like. Yep, alright. He's dead, right? Okay, yep, he is. He did all of them? Yes! Cap for the win!
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit.
Uh-oh, Cap language. I thought he was gonna. Oh, don't.
Did you swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Yay, we get a running mission. Oh wow.
How's it mine? Good.
Go. Hurry. No thank you. Whoa! Alright, I gotta focus, bro, because I'll be doing stupid stuff. Hold up. I like how the first thing Cap does is like shields himself. Thanks, Hulk. I like how Hulk just tames it for a while. What the heck? You saw that, right? Oh my god, I know y'all saw. This game hates me, bro. What? Here we go. Why is it so glitchy? I'm sorry, y'all. It's just so glitchy, like so broken. It can't take it.
Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
I love Kamala Stark tech suit.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down.
Stop glitching. I hope this is just my screen, not y'all's.
Make it out of the quarantine zone.
What are your opposers going to do, Tony?
Thought you'd never ask.
Yes!
George, you're killing innocent people.
No.
Or Iron Man.
That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Where are his thrusters? Oh, ho, ho. We need our missiles, Tony. Uh-huh. Trying to take out his thrusters. MODOK, stop playing with me, bro. I don't know what you're doing. Bro, why didn't I just use Tony's rockets, bro? You're gonna take him out eventually. No, his thrusters, Tony. How powerful are your thrusters, bro? Why are your thrusters so powerful, dude? Okay. Yeah, y'all saw that. I was right in there too. What the? There we go. What an out you to meme.
It will make no difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
Wow. Did he say that hurt a little?
Man out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers.
So we're working on the little the base part. Whoa. Watch out, man.
Lots of power coming up that thing on its back.
On it.
Oh my lord!
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
That's what I'm trying to do.
That might give me a window.
If he stops freaking digging at us. Oh my. Bro, Cap, can you throw the shield before that? Like. Oh my! I need health, bro.
It's not about need, it's about hope.
There we go. Wait, what? Why can't we touch him? Oh, ho, ho. I'm an idiot. Pay attention to Quan. Okay, I thought I dodged that, but okay. I keep thinking I'm dodging this dude, bro. You just gotta get behind him. Okay. Get health, get health. Bro! Stop freaking cheating! You're cheating!
Take out that power source.
You're cheating! I jumped over that one. I gotta look out for when his hand turns into a helicopter like that. Let's go, Cop. That's your name. Get under him. Get under him, Cap. He won't let me get under him. Need your help. Okay. Every time. Whew. I just gotta pay attention to his claws. You idiot, you better die. Come on, let's finish this.
Right behind you.
Why is he so big though? Like, I understand his head got bigger, but not his body. Now the store is torn.
And his shield will fall. Understood.
Wait, what are we doing with Thor? What's the goal? I wish I started upgrading my Thor because he would have came in handy. And I can't fly right now for some reason. Oh, yes, I can. Alright, Thor, we need to, the game can't, like... There's too much going on the screen, bro. I don't think the game can take it or handle it, or my game at least. Alright. Alright, you sit down, buddy. Okay. All right. Oh, I like that. Yep. Hit me. Honestly, don't know what's going on. All right, bye, Frost time. You're done, bro. You're done, Bucko. You're done. That's it.
You don't understand.
Bro, Thor's a freaking god, yo. That's a sentinel.
Kree Sentry.
Oh, never mind. I was thinking of X-Men. I was thinking of the X-Men, bro. Thinking of one of the Sentinels, bro. Hope I'm saying that right. Dang it, man. I thought that was an X-Men reference. Bro, that's a Sentinel. I don't care what anyone says. That's a Sentinel. Kamala's suit is so sweet. I'm gonna use hers a lot. I know that. That's a sentinel, bro. You cannot tell me that's not a sentinel.
Big guy, Kamala needs you.
Man. Yeah. Sit down. I'm the freaking big guy. What's up? Okay. Did you do? I thought I dodged that, but okay. Man. Yes, sir. Let's go, Hawk. Show them how it's done. Let's go. Okay. Let's just throw him there. Let's go, Hawk. Let's destroy this thing. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Okay, you got lucky. All right, good job, Kamala. Yeah, of course. Hey, you wanna... What? Come on, let me hit you with your friend. Yeah, y'all need to get out of my way. Like, so they self-destruct, so yeah, I'm not even. That's it. Okay. Alright. Sit down. Okay. Go, go, go. Dang it, bro. We could have got him. He's dead, right? Whew. Let's go, big boy. Bro, you guys are not hurting this thing. That's a whole sentinel, bro. I don't care what anybody says in the comments. It's not a sentinel. Yes, it is, bro. That's from the X-Men. They couldn't get the X-Men in the game, so they called it a century. No, Saquon, you're dumb, because it's actually called a century, not a sentinel, so... Stop it, MODOK. Look at his dome. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Wow. Oh! Oh wow. I keep forgetting to jump. Ha. Wow. Who? course you're gonna be stuck. And there's no health anywhere. Yes. Goodbye, Sentinel.
So much for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together.
Oh, my lord. Ah, poor Hulk. No!
Hulk!
Oh yeah, I forgot we haven't played as Kamala yet.
Hold on, I'm coming to you.
Whoa, I'm going the wrong way. Don't worry, Hulk. Banner, Hulk, whoever, we got you. You literally could jump over it, but okay. I've been upgrading her, so. I'm on my way. We gotta save our friend. Wait, hold up. Oh, we break this. There we go. We're here, we're coming, Hulk. We're here. Superhero landing. Yes!
Right. We deserve a chance.
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
Said what you call me? Poor Bruce.
The only one left to convince is yourself.
Oh yeah. Are we gonna be the same size as them? Oh, let us fight them. Please let us fight them. Yes. Get off of me. Get off of me. That's what you think. What you think?
Good isn't a thing you are.
Whoa. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
You're wrong. I never was.
Here we go. Please don't. Okay, is she okay? As long as Kamala's fine. She saved everybody. There you go.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Oh, this armor is somewhat bigger than his other one. I just realized that.
That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you. given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
Oh, she finally goes back home. Wow. Use it.
Hi.
Dang, how long has it been?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Ha.
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abel.
Wow.
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
Wow. Amazing, man. Okay, guys, this is the wrong theme music. All right, I think we should switch it. Is that Monica?
No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel.
That's Monica.
The possibilities are endless. Now.
Yep.
Let's begin.
What is that? What is that? Oh no. Crystal Dynamics. Crystal Northwest. For Square Enix. Anyways, you guys did a good job. Good job. Well, anyways, guys, I just want to say some stuff while the credits are rolling. This was amazing, man. Still can't believe I got this game as early as I did. I'm truly grateful that I was able to get it, get my hands on it, play it, and record every episode for you guys. I know there's been bugs here and there, but it's still been a great, you know, great ride, and I have fun playing it. Hope you guys watching had fun watching as well. Yeah, bro, this game, it definitely had its ups and downs. That's all I can say. I might review it sometime on the channel later. I don't know. Want to get some other people's opinions on it. But the story wasn't bad at all. I'm not gonna lie. The story, it's a pretty good story. I'm glad to see where it goes, because you know this type of game, they're just gonna keep adding on to it. So, yeah, and I can't wait to play as it's Kate Bishop in October and Hawkeye in November. So, yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed watching. This was JGAMESOG covering it. And again, Square Enix, Crystal Dynamics, great job. Anyways, see you guys on the other side. Keep in mind, one task at a time. And please stay subscribed. God bless. Peace. We out. We'll be right back.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
As the new scientist supreme, Monica Rappaccini now directs all daily operations within AIM. SHIELD believes she is spinning up several dangerous new initiatives, but to what end we have yet to discover. Since recovering the SHIELD protocols, our priority is now to help Commander Maria Hill get SHIELD back on its feet. The protocols have revealed the locations of several SHIELD vaults, as well as agents in the field who could use our help.
The rest of Fury's vaults are proving to be, well, tricky to locate. We think some of those caches contain coordinates.